Welcome back to Fine Art Diary. Finally, I have completed this painting. Today, in this video, we'll see the entire process from start to finish. So let's get started. And here is our new patron for this month. Thank you very much, Michelle, for your support and trust in my art practice. It means a lot for me, and definitely it is going to encourage me to create more videos in future. You also can support Fine Art Diary. The link is given here and also in the description. For this painting, I'm using 24x18 inch 10-ounce stretched canvas. Now let's jump into the painting. In this particular video, I am sharing the entire process of the painting. But if you are interested to see the detailed tutorial of this painting, previously I posted two videos, one for the mountain and the other one is for the waterfall. So you can check those by going through this link, or you can get the links in the description. Let's continue the journey. Hope you enjoyed today's session. And once again, if you want to see detailed tutorials of this mountain and waterfall, I have created separate videos for that. You can go through those. Also, you may subscribe the channel because many more painting video tutorials are coming in future. Thank you very much for watching.